Marcus. Go. Watch, this Marcus.
Mike, if you had to fight like Mike Tyson, how would you do it? Try it once and one. Can you fight like Pacquiao?
Bouncing a lot.
It works for him. Why?
Calls me every day.
Every day?
Asking me how Mike's doing. Joshua Franco. Mikey just did 12 rounds. Do you prefer southpaws or same? You've actually come out quite a bit southpaws.
Obviously, I prefer to fight a right-hander, but southpaw, just got to make some adjustments. Can't fight a softball.
Brandon over here.
You know what they did to me in first grade? They took the pen out of my left hand and they put it in my right hand. So my handwriting is all fucked up. Because they wanted everyone in class?
Teach Django.
Yeah.
Right? To write right now. You get the pencil on the right hand, and he's on the left.
Okay, so he's a southpaw. They say they're better athletes in every sport.
Left-handed.
Those are the Kobe Bryant Lakers gloves. Mamba mentality. I could tell everybody, Mikey was supposed to meet Kobe and be in a panel with him about a year ago. And their days, they were supposed to be on the same day and it moved one day. Am I right, Mikey?
Yeah.
It was right after, it was a Sunday after a big fight, and that's another reason. Notice how Pita's standing like a southpaw. If that's giving you hints who Mikey's fighting next, it may be a senator, a congressman, senator from the Philippines, who's a southpaw.
There's a lot of southpaws I can find.
Who else is southpaw?
Regis,
Lomachenko, Luis Collazo.
You guys are all wrong.
Collazo, what the fuck?
Isn't he not a southpaw?
Yeah, but what the fuck is he?
I'm just talking about southpaws.
You know who we're going for?
King Kong Ortiz. He's a southpaw.
Maravilla.
Oh, another one. Why are all the Cubans southpaws? Can someone answer me that? All the Cubans are...
He's Argentinian.
He's Argentinian. He just had a nice win, a nice knockout. Shout out to Sergio Martinez.